morning, y'all. I had planned not to vlog today because Thursdays are really, really crazy. And I was like, oh, I'm just not gonna vlog because it's just too busy and I'm just gonna be running around all day. But you know what? I want to remember even the busy, crazy days. So I am vlogging today, even though it might not be the coolest vlog or the funniest or the cutest, but I'm gonna vlog today. I'm trying. I worked out this morning and I got a lot of laundry done, and now Cherokee and I are eating breakfast, and this is what we're eating. It's kind of cute because she's eating baby cereal and eggs. Yummy. And I'm eating eggs and oatmeal and some extra eggs for us. And she's drinking some milk and I'm drinking coffee. Sounds like we're eating the same. She is demanding another bite. So it's like we're eating the same thing, so I thought that was kind of cute. Why are you running? Okay.
Are you gonna help me or drop?
Look at how your mama's kicking.
That's cool.
I think they just need some sunshine.
Sunshine and stretch their legs.
Yes.
I have to share my failures as well as my victories. The pig did not stay. Can you see her? Yeah, kinda. She did not stay in the pen that I put her in, because yesterday I was sitting at my house with Cherokee and I heard all of the dogs start going berserk. And then I ran outside with a baby on my hip and there was a big old hog in my yard. So she obviously didn't like the pen that I had her in. Hey, we're almost done. Cherokee was so sleepy, so I just laid her down for a nap, and I am going to make husband something a little bit special for lunch. I make these homemade buttermilk biscuits that he loves, and he kind of hinted to me the other day that he would like them again, so I am going to whip those up real quick for him, and then it'll almost be time for me to leave for rides. I'm gonna try to get some work done before I go, but if I don't get the work done, then I can just do it tonight. There's old Steven. Josh and Steven are working on, I don't know, I forgot, but they're working on something like usual. JK about the biscuits. I don't have enough self-rising flour. I'll just have to get some when I'm in town later today, I guess. I'm so sad. I thought I had self-rising flour, but it's all-purpose flour. Ugh, not the same thing. So I guess work it is. Good thing I love my job. She is awake and fed. I have my Shakeology ready to make right before I head out the door. I'm gonna do these dirty dishes so that I don't have to do them when I get home. Okay, are you done? Thank you.
You wanna help me lift the chicken, man?
Ranger?
I love you.
Love you too. Bye, baby. I am home from therapy rides, and now I'm looking for my baby. I found my husband, but he doesn't have my daughter. Where is she? Can she even see? Oh.
I can't see her.
Hey! I can't even see her.
Sorry, she goes.
Thank you, Faith.
You're welcome. Go, buddy.
Thank you, Faith, very much.
You're good. I was there with Jess for a while. She would lean on the window and just like stand up, and then she would either fall back or she'd lean back forward on the window.
She does that on the toilet a lot. It's awesome.
She's cracking me up.
I am back up here at the barn. Husband's still working. Ha! Say, hey, horsey. Hey, horsey. Okay, I'm gonna put this camera down so I can get some work done. Hi, Cody. Hey, Cody boy. Welp, it's dark out now, and it's a couple hours later. Hey. Husband is still working. Hey, I'm about to get you. I gotta finish, okay? We just ran to Dollar General and got some self-rising flour so that we could make our hard-working daddy some biscuits. The biscuits were delicious. Right, Josh?
Yes.
And we ate dinner, and I gave Cherokee a bath, and now she's crawling around, peeing on the floor, naked. What? What are you doing? Her belly is so big. Cherokee. She's literally speed crawling across the house, and she's not even going anywhere. She's just like crawling back and forth. And she TT'd right here, so I'm in the middle of cleaning that up. And we are trying out this fudge recipe.
Alright, you mix it all up until it's smooth.
15 more seconds in the microwave if you need it.
What do you think?
But then you have to put it in a pan on aluminum foil because it'll harden and you won't get it out of the bowl if you don't.
Okay, thank you.